This is the second part of the video, how to download files with Python and the request library. And in this video, I want to download the first 30 photos at full available resolution. To do it, I need to automate the steps I have made at the first video to determine the URL of the full-sized image. My task for now is to make a GET request to the landscapes page at thepixels.com and scrape all URLs to the first 30 images and then download them. So I need a function to make such a request. Let's say it will be GET.html function that takes URL as an argument, and here the R variable. I make a GET request with this URL. Next, if not R OK, then print R.text. The text attribute contains an HTML code of a page. Next, I'm creating a new function that takes an HTML code of the page as an argument. Then I have to import the Beautiful Soup class and create a Beautiful Soup object. So here, from BS4. And in the scrape photos links function, I'm creating a soup variable that equals to the beautiful soup class. And as the first argument, the constructor of the beautiful soup class takes an HTML code. So I am passing into it the HTML variable. And as the second argument, it takes a name of a parser that will parse this code. So it will be LXML parser. Now I'm going to the landscapes page, then right click again, inspect, and we can see that all photos are in divs with the photo column CSS class, and each photo is an EMG tag inside the article tag. This EMG has the photo item EMG class. I'm copying it, and I want to find all EMG tags with this CSS class. To do it, I'm creating a new variable photos items that equals to the soup object. Then I'm calling the findAll method and specifying the HTML tag. It will be EMG tag with the class underscore. And then I'm pasting the CSS class photo item EMG. Let's print them out. And in the main function, then I'm copying this URL, paste it here, and I'm calling the scrape photos links function. Get HTML function as an argument and URL as an argument to get HTML function. Save and run. And I got EMG tags. Now I have to get only URLs of the full-sized images. The needed URLs are values of the data large src attribute, this one. So I have to get these URLs and then read off the get parameters of each URL. That is to split each URL by the question mark and take the first element of the list. To do it, I want to use a list comprehension. I'm creating a new variable photo URLs that equals to the following. The photo items list contains EMG tags. So each EMG tag, then I'm calling the get method and passing into it the name of the attribute, that is data large src attribute. This expression will return a string, a URL address, that I'm splitting by the question mark. Split question mark. This expression returns a list, so I'm specifying zero element to take the first element of the list. Then for each EMG in photos items. That's it. This EMG is just a name of a variable that can be any you want. And our function will return photo URLs variable. Here I want to catch the returning result photos, and I'm starting a for loop for photo in photos. And we can see that these files download successfully. The script is working. And if you like the video, please click like and subscribe.